In 2021, most of the landing sites on Lake Albert flooded after heavy downpour, which affected the livelihoods of the people. The floods affected social services on the landing site, including schools, hospitals, and homesteads. The effects of these floods have been felt up to date. According to the Wolesa District Secretary for Education and Social Services, Isaac Piroth, reports from the Education Ministry indicate a need for a new school structure since many schools were destroyed by the floods.
Members from the Ministry of Education and Sports, they came and we monitored around schools that were totally affected by floods. That included Butiawa Primary School. We also had Wanseko Primary School that were so much submerged. But of course, the status as we talk now, the government is trying to do a lot. But still, we have not gotten all that we need to make sure that the school runs. However, we believe that the government is going to do something that is actually going to try and uplift the education standard.
Pirot says most of the children whose schools were submerged by the floods were relocated to other schools in the neighboring areas. Isaac Pirot, the Secretary for Education and Social Services, Bulisa, says that the floods have crippled down the process of education. He adds the floods have dwindled economic activities and livelihoods of local communities. He has asked Total Energies to help with the renovation of the dilapidated school structures.
I should also help our poor schools in Bulisa. These schools are so poor in terms of performances and maybe having better structures that would attract learners and also make them work so well. We think if Total can put in some benefit financially to raise the standards of the school. All the schools have resumed. They have started there. Actually, learning is going on as it used to be, but the enrollment has greatly reduced. Others have shifted to other better areas, for example, Biso from Butiaba.
During the engagement, Total Energy's E&P officially handed over scholarships to the best performing students hailing from the districts of Bulisa and Masindi in the recently released O-level exams.
We've been working together with the local communities and the district leaderships to support education, especially of the girl child, with a scholarships program that covers the main districts where the Tilenga project is operational. That's Masindi, Bulisa, Noya, and Pakwach. So each district has been getting 10 scholarships, up from 5 initially. Now we are giving 10, 20 in O-level and 20 in A-level. 10 of these will come from Bulisa, the mother district here, and the other 10 will come from Masindi. So today is a special day. We'll officially be handing over these scholarships. We'll have contracts that they will sign. There will be a few other communications that will be made officially. What else will be given besides these scholarships, and that includes medical insurance, transport to the schools and back, and pocket money, as well as scholastic materials.
Parents and students who have benefited from this program have applauded leaders for the opportunity.
I got a 9, so I applied in Total, and I got a call a few days ago that I've got a scholarship to come here. So I'm really happy that I was invited. I was just so overwhelmed. Happiness. My goal is to become a doctor, and I'm going to take BCM at my A-level. I just want to work hard. I just wish that Total maybe could build us a hospital. Maybe I could work under this company. That would be just so great. I like treating people. It's like my passion.
I'm very grateful to Total that she has really offered my daughter scholarship, and her dream has come true. I'm really very, very grateful for that.
To mitigate a flooding risk in the area, environmentalists have called for reforestation and reclaiming of wetlands such they can act as water detentions and reduce peak stream flows. They've also advised new school buildings and urban developments to be constructed high above the lake. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.